Is this how you see yourself spending the rest of your life?
My life? My life is out of my hands at this point. Everything that happens outside of this office is basically limbo.
Jack, can we talk about Rose?
What is there to talk about?
Well, I wanted to know what kinds of memorabilia you keep of her. It may open up some old wounds, but there can always be some good memories that are brought back to life.
Nothing that wouldn't be out of the ordinary. We live together, so I still do have most of her stuff. Every morning I'll set the table with a plate for me and a plate for her. I don't put any food on it. I just like to have it there.
How long did you know Rose again?
15 years, 4 months, and 93 days. And now coming on about 3 months since she left.
You had thoughts of marrying her?
Perhaps. It always ends up being those temporary in our lives that leave the most permanent lessons behind.
If by temporary you mean Rose, what did this person teach you?
Loss.
Attention.
Oh, you ask so many questions.
It's my job. Now, Jack, have you been partaking in any actions that don't help with your situation?
Could you be more specific?
Are you taking care of yourself?
No more than anyone should.
And where'd you go when you zone out like you just did?
I don't know. It's like this void that kind of sucks in all my memories and all my experiences and everything I've ever thought of. And like when I'm in there, I can't really see anything. It's just darkness.
Okay, we've run out of time for today. I've noticed you start to come out of your shell and participate more in our conversations. Though, I do believe our best course of action at this point is to put you on an antidepressant prescription. Now, Jack, these won't make all your problems go away, but they will suppress the pain and allow you to start being yourself again. You need to go and see her and say your goodbyes. I know you'll never get closure, but it's a first step towards putting her in your past. Go see her.
Goodbye, Rose.